Okay, I want you to pay attention what comes out of her mouth. She goes say my cousin was in the back. So, like I said, the fake robbery they pulled a week before, the cameras was not recording. And I'm gonna show you a footage showing that they took the picture of a picture from out the office where the cousin was at. Just pay attention. Listen what she say first.
One of the employees, so we was kind of distraught at the time. But you know, we heard my cousin in the background. You know, he just basically like, "Man, he gone. Somebody shot him. He gone." And I'm like, "Who gone?" You know, we just trying to figure out what was going on. And then you can hear my dad. You know, he was just like, "Stay with me, dog. Just stay with me, bro." You know, he kept saying it. You hear that? Her dad.
Okay, now I'm gonna break it down. Those footage that they took. Now pay attention real close. With that red circle at, that is the door. That is the door that Officer Fathom Makita took the place. So you can tell that he said my cousin was in our office. The cousin was in our office and took a picture of a picture off the monitor. Due to the fact of the fake robbery a week before, the camera is not recording. That's why the dude, which is her cousin, took a picture of a picture. Look at that door. That is a door that lets you know he is in the office and took this picture. Come on. In glass laying right there on the ground. Makita's cookie. Y'all got a lot of answers to answer. Why was your cousin inside of the cookie office taking a picture of them standing outside? Because the cameras do not record. That's why the police do not have no real footage. This is what they sent to the police. This is on the police website, Memphis Police website. I'm gonna let y'all see it again. See that red circle at? That is the door. Inside of the Makita cookie shop in the office. Right there. So that lets you know someone is taking a picture from the inside of the shop. Now look over there. See them lights right there on the car? That is the office light. Like a business or something like that have lights in the ceiling to bug. The longest.